Everyone, we are reading chapter 5, that is division, and today we will learn division of 3-digit number by 1-digit number. Okay, and the first is division without regrouping and no remainders. Division without regrouping and no remainders. See here, 864 divided by 2. So now let's do it. So you know what to do. Here first we need to make a symbol of division, and we will write inside the dividend and divisor outside. So in table of 2, 4 times 2 times 4 is equal to 8, and so now 8 minus 8 is 0, and here 6, so 2 3 is 6, 6, then now here 4 will come down, so 2 to the 4. So see here, no remainder, and we are not doing any regrouping also. So this is without regrouping and no remainder. So the quotient is 432. Got it? Next. So division with regrouping and no remainders. Keep it in mind. Division with regrouping and no remainder. So 784 divided by 4. So how to do that? So first we will write this. Now first we will take the number 7 to divide. So 4 in the table of 4, 4 1 is 4. That's 3 will come down. 7 minus 4 is 3. Now 8 will come down. So this become 38. So in table of 4, how many times we could 38? 38. 38 is not there. So we will take 36. Got it? So we will take 36 here. Now 4 9 is 36. So 38 minus 6 is 2. So this 4 will come down. Now here in table of 4, 6 times 4 is equal to 24. So 6 10 is 24. So the answer is 196. So here, with regrouping and no remainder. See here, we are doing the regrouping here, but no remainder. So the our quotient is 196, and the remainder is okay. Now division with regrouping and remainder. Regrouping and remainders. Here we go. How to do this? Here regrouping also we will do, and remainder is also there. So 597 divided by 2. So first we will do this 5, because 2 is smaller than this 5, so we can take this 5 here. So now what we will do? So 2 2 is 4, because in table of 2 there is no 5, so we will take 4. So 5 minus 4 is 1, and this 9 will come down. Now it is 19. Okay, so in table of 2 there is no 19, so we will take 18. 2 9 is 18, so 8 minus 9 minus 8 is 1. Then 7, so 2 8 is 16. So this is here, the remainder is also there, and the quotient is 298, and the remainder is okay in this way. Now here, when the dividend involves 0, when there is a 0 in the dividend, how to do? So we will just do the simple way. The way we are doing is very easily. Okay, so let's see how to do this. So first we will see this 3. So 3, 2, 1 is 2, because 3 is not there, so we will take 2. So 3 minus 2 is 1, and 7, 4 will come down. So 2, 7 is 14. Okay, 2, 7 is 14. Done. So this 0 left, so we will take 2 zeros are 0 here, and right here this. Got it? Now see again. Whenever the number to be divided is smaller than the divisor, we write 0 in the quotient and bring down the next number. Keep it in hand. When the number is smaller than the dividend, so what we are do? Dividend is smaller than the divisor, so we write it 0 in the quotients, and we bring 0 down, okay, to the next number. Now see here, let's see here. It's very easy, this one also. Now division, when the dividend does not involve 0, when the dividend does not involve, means there here is no 0, but how comes here 0? So let's see how. So 636 divided by 6. So 6 1 is 6, done. 0, so 3. Now see what is written here. Number to be divided is smaller than the divisor. See here, 3 is smaller than this 6. So what we will do? We will take 0 upside, we will take 0 in the quotient place, and we will bring 6 down. So 36. So says here 36. So the answer is 106. So the quotient is 106, and the remainder is 0. got it? Now our exercise, let's do our exercise. It's very easy, so let's start it. So question number 1, 284 divided by 2. Very easy, very very easy. So 284 divided by 2, so 2 and the 2, so here 0, this 8 will come down, 2 for the 8, here 0, so this 4 will come down, so 2 to the 4, so here, so here Q is equal to how much? 142. Next, number 2, 936 divided by 3. So so 3 is a 9 minus here 0, so 3 will come down, so 3 ones are 3, here 0 and here 6, so 3 to the 6 minus here 0, so your Q is equal to how much? 300. Now number 3, 648 divided by 9, 648 by 9, so we cannot divide this 6, yes or no, because 9 is greater, so we will take here two numbers, so 7 9 ja 63, so 4 minus 1 is 3, 4 minus 3 is 1, and this 8 will come down. So 9 to the 18, here 0, your Q is equal to 72. Now here, number 4, 625 divided by 4, 625 divided by 4, so 4 1 the 4, 2, so this 2 will come down, 4 5 the 20. Minus here 2, this 5 will come down, 6 4 is 24, so 5 minus 4 is 1, this is 0, your Q is equal to 156. Got it? Next, number 5, so 435 divided by 7. 435 divided by 7. So see, this 4 is smaller than this 7. So now we will take two numbers. So 6, 7, 42 minus 1. This 5 will come down. 7 to the 14 minus 1. So your Q is equal to 62. Your R is equal to 1. Then number 6. 514 divided by 514 divided by 3, 3 1 is 3 minus 2, this will come down, 3 7 is 21, 0 here, this 4 will come down, so 3 1 is 3 minus 1, so your Q is equal to 171, your R is equal to 1. Then number 7, 960 divided by 4. So 960 divided by 4, 4 to the 8. So 1 will come down, 6 will come down. So for the 16, 0, this is also 0. So 1, 0 will go up. Done. So your Q is equal to 240, your R is equal to. Now number 8, 600 divided by 5, 600 divided by 5, 5 1 the 5 minus 6 is 1, so 0 will come, so 5 2 the 10, 5 2 the 10, so this is 0, now this 0 will come here, so 0, so the Q is equal to 120, R is equal to 100. So children, in this way we will solve this. So you do practice, okay? Thank you everyone.